You might be wearing the wrong lip shade. I'm Jamie Greenberg, celebrity makeup artist, and a lot of people don't know what the right color is for their undertone. So let me show you. And if you're not sure what your undertone is, stay to the end. So if you have cooler skin, your undertones for your lip colors are gonna have more cool tones, cool blues, cool purples, cool pinks. That's gonna look best on you. If you have more warm undertones, corals, peaches, bronzes, golds, anything with that undertone is going to look great. If you're neutral, congratulations. You can wear any color you want. For those of you that don't know your undertones, here's a real quick trick. Jewelry. If you look good in gold, honey, then you're warm. If you look good in silver, then you're cool. And if you look good in both metals, congratulations, you got more to buy, but you can be neutral and wear anything.